Well, Sudarshan, what's the advice? Quite clearly, sell on rallies or sell even now?
Well, it's possible to sell now, but that's not a day trade. If you sell now, you must understand that you are taking a trade for a few days, maybe for 3 or 4 days. Then at current level, selling is suggested. And for Bank Nifty, we have talked earlier, Bank Nifty continues to be a short sell. Ideally, Lata, you want to sell on a rally, intraday rally. There's no rush.
Okay, sell on every rally. Sudarshan, you know, in fact, as we speak, the markets are getting worse now, well below that 8100 level. Is there a sense that 8050 could hold at all? I mean, it doesn't seem like that, at least at the initial moments of trade.
Well, I don't have that number in mind. I have a zone between 8000 and 8100, which is what the markets do. But I don't think that zone is going to hold. There is a large bearish pattern. It's very unlikely that this whole pattern was false and the markets will suddenly turn around and go towards 9,000 or whatever. It's very unlikely. So the answer is it's unlikely to hold and we are looking at lower levels.
Okay, 8,080, 8,077 as we speak. Sudarshan, what is the near-term support? I mean, you will still watch up to 8,000. You think that the 8,000 to 8,100 space still is a point where that Nifty might turn?
No, the near-term support is what you just said, between that zone. This zone is defined because it is possible that the Nifty, as you said, may turn and give us a relief rally. I don't think this area is providing support for a long time. It's just that intraday, couple of days, maybe the bounce could come from here. That's all.
Okay, some serious selling actually in Tata Motors. Is that a stock worth shorting?
I think so. Just be careful of the risk. It's an intraday rally can take out day traders. So that's a matter of tactics, but it is a short sell.
Okay. IndusInd Bank, of course, as you recommended, is now falling. It's now down 1.5%. But joining in is also Bank of Baroda now, down 1.4%. Is there a strategy there?
No, broadly, Lata, banks are a short sell. My only worry is that when we talk of these stocks, traders may think it is a sell now and buy after, cover up and make money in 1 hour. That doesn't happen. If you understand the theme, this market is going down. PSU banks, large private sector banks, the Bank Nifty are selling opportunities. Carry the trade for a few days and manage your risk.
Okay. All right, Sudarshan, thanks for that. Well-